the type. He lives in Reading. Yes. He's been to the Arctic Circle. He's he likes touring, you know. That's a genuine Lotus Cortina. They're worth fortunes there. The Mark 1 Cortina.
I was going to say, we should get you a proper spare tire mirror, because your one is terrible. Or at least tighten the belt, because it keeps rolling about.
Let's put a modern Velcro on.